Redwood.
Yeah, that's for your singing command.
You want to sing?
This is the one.
Yeah.
You want to do a duo?
You want to do a duo with me?
Right.
Okay.
Hey, make it happen. I tell you what. I know you're gonna do a number, and I met a lovely young lady who's gonna come out in a minute. But I wanted you to, before you even sing, I want you to tell people what you have going on. That's very, very special. And
I've been living in Las Vegas for 35 years now. I'm so excited. And I created a show called Vegas the Story. It's the history of Las Vegas. And we teach people how Las Vegas has transpired over 100 years and what made the different changes, not just in the entertainment industry, but some important facts, how Las Vegas became Las Vegas. So we take it from 1905 to 1930, the first headliner ever to work Las Vegas. Does anybody know the first headliner ever to work Las Vegas?
Oh,
it's true. Probably. It's not Wayne Newton. The first headliner ever to work Las Vegas was Jimmy Durante. So we teach you different headliners and all that stuff, and we take you through all the different characters, up to Britney Spears and J-Lo and Donny and Marie, and then we take you to the year 2050. We're going to tell you how Vegas transpires in 2050. And one of the songs that I do, we do Louis Prima, and I have a young lady, she is so good, and she does Keeley Smith. Yeah. And so we're going to do one number from our show. Well, and by the way, I have some rack cards. Just happen to have some rack cards. And I created a clock. And you're going to get a free clock with every ticket purchase.
Okay? It's ticking as we speak. Okay. All right, why don't you introduce yourself, bring her out. She's also just very talented, gorgeous young lady. She's back here.
Okay, let's do it. Yes. Where's my killing? Where's killing?
Oh, random.
She just loves me, don't she? She just loves me. That old black magic can't be in a spell.
That old black magic that do me so well.
Looks like she fills up and down.
Under the old black magic, call down.
Here's Erica.